Constantine takes over.
And over here, please.
طبعا تشوفون قدامكم الان هي فعاليه خاصه لدعم مركز الشفلح لاشخاص ذوي الاعاقه من خلال حفل عشاء خيري بحضور طبعا سعاده الشيخه المياسه بنت حمد بن خليفه ال ثاني رئيس مجلس امناء متاحف قطر في متحف الفن الاسلامي.
ان شاء الله اليوم تقدرون تشوفون ان عندنا فعاليه مهمه جدا تتعلق بالدعم وتبرع الى ذوي الاعاقه، وطبعا بالتعاون بين عده جهات. عندكم الشفلح، عندكم اللي يسمونه النيكد هارت فاونديشن، وطبعا قطر وروسي قاعد يتعاونون مع بعض، وطبعا الدعم من متاحف قطر. طبعا الفكره ان ما يبون احنا فقط نتبرع مره واحده في فعاليه واحده فقط، ولكن بشكل دائم ونعطي فرصه للناس اللي ذوي الاعاقه للعمل وللرياضه وعشان يقدرون يمارسون الرياضه. فطبعا ان شاء الله من ضمن هالفعاليه نقدر نعطيكم فكره بسيطه وتقدرون تساعدون وتساندون.
يعني اللي كان يتكلم معاكم قبل شويه وفشرح لكم اخوي خليفه فاروق. خليفه يعطيك العافيه.
الله يعافيك يا طيب، حاضر لك.
خليفه انت اشتهرت في جزء مهم، ان انت دائما تخاطب الاجانب.
صح.
وعندك ما شاء الله فلور كثيرين، شو السر؟
السر؟ خليك انسان متواضع، دائما تكلم عن الحق، حق الاخرين ايضا، وطبعا عطهم انطباع جيد يعني عن بلادك، عن شعبك. حلو. وعن تراثك.
جميل، يعطيك الف عافية.
Please join me in expressing appreciation to the founder of the Naked Heart Foundation, Natalia Odyanova. I deeply believe that there is no more noble cause to be founded than helping children get educated and setting them on their path to a dignified and fulfilled life. Here in Qatar, we care about children and their families that are facing similar obstacles in life. Already 20 years ago, Her Highness Sheikh Hamouza bint Nasser, my mother, has established Al Shafalah Center. The center raises awareness of the person with special needs and helps children and young adults acquire education and receive rehabilitation. Like the desert rose that we opened last night here in Qatar, Al Shafalah reflects part of our life, and we are all happy here to partner with the Naked Heart Foundation to help the many children who need special facilities to be able to access education like ourselves. Enhance the playgrounds that the Naked Heart Foundation is developing, but also the facilities that Al Shafalah is doing and the jobs they're creating for children with special needs. So thank you very much for being here. We've enjoyed having you over the last few days, and I hope that tonight is a memorable one. Thank you. Enjoy your evening.
Mars rover, do you even realize how many people depend on me? Being successful means being always involved. You're always on, even in your sleep, even if you faint, even if you're in a coma. You know how much money I've lost while talking to you? I make $60 a minute. That's $3,600 an hour. $86,400 a day. $2,678 a month. $32 million.